Today in history, January 30th, in 2000, a Kenyan airplane crashed into the Atlantic Ocean. Please like and subscribe.